Hi, I'm MOGUAI and this is Frame of Fame. Oh, that's a good one. There was in Mexico, in Los Cabos. I think it's months ago. We played there together on Ollie's tour. And it was a fun tour with three gigs. Vancouver, Denver, and Los Cabos. And Ollie played, I don't know, 30, 40 shows. But I was with him on three on tour. Oh, beautiful. This was in Bangkok. I made a temple tour. I booked it in my hotel. And they told me, okay, it's gonna take place with other 10 to 15 people. I think I was the only one who showed up, so I had my private tour with a nice touristic guide from Bangkok. He showed me the nicest temple I've ever seen. Wow! That's a long time ago. Not too long, I think it's 10 years ago. It was in my flat in Recklinghausen. And I'm, for those who don't know, I'm a skateboard collector. And the deck you see here, the longboard, a good friend of mine, a promoter from San Diego, Tim Ortiz, he gave it to me because during my show in San Diego, someone stole my jacket and he felt so guilty for that, but he was not his fault. But he, the day after, he picked me up in the, from the hotel and he gave me this board as a present. So Tim Ortiz, thank you once again. Wow, was in Miami during Winter Music Conference, but on this picture you see Tommy Trash and the other guy, Little John. And I the funny thing is because I knew only his name, and I went to him and said, ah, are you really Little John? And I tried to have a conversation with him, and he was so, he was nice, but he was like, okay, come on, you're drunken or whatever, don't talk to me. But it was a nice party. I really like that. Let's see. yeah, this was a carnival, I think 2 years ago in Cologne. So when you live in Cologne or when you come to Cologne during carnival, you have to be dressed during carnival. Otherwise, they don't take you serious. So, and this was my homage to all the Mexicans out there. Oh, wow. looks like a dress man. Yeah, this was a cover shooting for The Prince. Prince is a magazine in Germany. You get it in every Bundesland and every little country, county. I think Americans would say county. And I was on the cover for this area. In Berlin, I think it was Westbam. In Stuttgart was Fanta 4, in Hanover it was Moose Tea, and I was, because I grew up in this area, that's why they asked me.